headed home.
So, I've been thinking about a lot of stuff lately, and something occurred to me. We don't know squat.
I'm confused.
I mean, when it comes to long-term survival. Like, I've got my dad's old notebooks, and I'm sure some people here have at least worked on a farm. But if we had reference material, we could do a whole lot more.
Go on.
Well, since we don't have the internet anymore, I'm thinking we should start assembling a reference library. Books on gardening, electrical engineering, carpentry, anything we can get our hands on. We gotta start somewhere, right?
So damn tired. I need a breather.
Thank you.
something's still moving around. Area secure. No Zeds here. Didn't bring any zombies. Okay. Looks like there were no zombies around. Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Crap. That's gonna bring trouble.
there. Gonna take a look around.
Mm-hmm.
There's a building we want to check out. Spotted a weird one. Area secure. No Zeds here. Oh, shit. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home. Say I never gave you nothing.
My hero.
Lucky they didn't hear that. Area secure. No Zeds here. I'm lucky they didn't hear that. They didn't hear that. Something's still moving around in here. I'm lucky they didn't hear that. Where the hell am I gonna carry this? Not alone in here.
What's up?
Whenever you're ready, boss.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon. You've impressed a lot of people around here. So, you know, if you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
Nice.
Hi. Catch you later. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Oh, hey. Hey there.
I'm so damn tired. Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
Got anything good?
Show you when I get there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
Hi.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Sweet.
Damn, I'm tired. Damn, I'm tired. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Better look around some more. I'm lucky they didn't hear that. Area secure. No Zeds here.
Might want to offer them a hand. You'll find it on your map.
There you go.
Damn, I'm tired.
Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. What's up, boss?
Damn, I'm tired.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Area secure. No Zeds here.
About a lot of stuff lately, and something occurred to me. We don't know squat.
I'm confused.
I mean, when it comes to long-term survival. Like, I've got my dad's old notebooks, and I'm sure some people here have at least worked on a farm. But if we had reference material, we could do a whole lot more.
What happened?
Well, since we don't have the internet anymore, I'm thinking we should start assembling a reference library. Books on gardening, electrical engineering, carpentry, anything we can get our hands on. We gotta start somewhere, right?
Lots of zombies right behind me.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Something's still moving around in here. Damn, I'm tired. I'm lucky they didn't hear that. I'm lucky they didn't hear that. I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Make these count. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Out of ammo. Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, there you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. Finally caught a break, and I lived! Something's still moving around in here. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Here. Lucky they didn't hear that. Okay, looks like no zombies were close by. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this? Yeah, I can tell you're impressed. I don't have enough space for this. I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Sweet.
What's up, boss?
Help!
crap. So much for doing it the quiet way. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Okay. Looks like no zombies were close by.
Something's still moving around in here.
We've got this place locked down. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Better make these count.
Seems like we missed an opportunity there.
Out of ammo.
How's it going?
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
My hero.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
My hero.
Thank you.
What's up, boss?
Can't do that right now.
We're about as secure as we can be here. Any hordes that come our way are gonna be sorry.
That ain't gonna work. Damn, I'm tired.
How's it going?
Listen to this. I recorded it a little while ago.
We've gotten ourselves into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. If you want to check it out, it's on your map.
Better be important.
I already took my fair share. That ain't gonna work.
Thank you.
That ain't gonna work. We've got this place locked down. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
I need a breather. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
I could use a pep talk.
I understand how you feel. I've often grappled with my own worthiness to lead. Serve as an example to my flock. I can only tell you what I believe the Lord told me. You were chosen for this, and that He supports you and wants you to succeed. The rest is up to you.
I owe you.
Always happy to provide moral support.
How's it going?
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Found this while I was out. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Sweet.
I'm on the move.
Why don't you come home and let that heal? Let someone else handle things for a while.
Oh, no.
We sure could use your help. Let's go.
I really don't want to do this. Consider this one. Got
it. Okay. I think I'm ready to head to you.
Get you later.
Trouble. We've got this place locked down. Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Let's make this outpost happen. Last clip. Better make it count. I need a breather. I'm there. Gonna take a look around. Spotted a weird one. Spotted a weird one. Guess that's all there is to see.
Damn, I'm tired.
That was too close. What do you say? Lead the way.
I really don't want to do this.
Zombies on our six. Stay alert.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Better look at this. We've got this place locked down.
Funny how differently you see the place when you're avoiding zombies. I mean, you spend your whole life in a place, but until you're climbing fences and running through backyards, you really don't see how it all fits together. Like, I never knew Bill Mahoney's backyard had an unobstructed view right into Katie St. John's bedroom window. Guess that's why he paid three times what that dump was worth.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around?
Damn, I'm tired.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Damn, I'm tired.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I need to breathe. Thank you.
Okay. Looks like no zombies were close by. Inspiration for me?
Pastor Will always used to say God would provide. No matter how bad things got, he never lost faith. Me, I'm not so sure about God, but I've got faith in us and in you.
Thank you.
No problem.
Zombies on our six. Stay alert. Zombies coming.
Not alone in here. I'll run this home.
Damn, I'm tired.
We'll see you soon.
Looks like trouble up ahead. We got Zeds at 9 o'clock. What's up? We got zombies coming.
All quiet here. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Huh.
Zombies on our six. Stay alert.
Got it from here?
Thanks. We got it from here.
Damn, I'm tired.
I think our defenses are okay, but I'm not sure I want to put them to the test. We might want to set up a few more outposts.